ಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಓಂ ಪುಷ್ಣೇ ನಮಃ.
Day 30, Padmasana. We're going to use the toroid shape to connect all the chakras with the sound sa. For the Padmasana, you bring your legs forward, take the right foot and place it on top of the thigh, as close as you can, on top of the hip, bringing that knee down gently, and you can rock and just adjust to bring that knee down fully. Then you're going to pick up the left leg and place it underneath, and that's half Padmasana. If you want to try the full Padmasana, then you need to pick up the second foot and place it also on top of the thigh. And then we open up the toroid shape